truck just pulled up on the scene. It's kind of loud out here. It's all good. We're gonna get into that shit, that situation with Hellcat. The feds hit him for the second time. This shit's getting crazy. Like, the feds is all over hip hop and all over the social media, YouTube. They watching niggas, man. I be like, you know what I'm saying, trying to be easy on how I move them and all that, because just the people I fuck with, you never know what they got going on or whatever. Like, the feds be all over this shit. But yeah, man, they hit that man Hellcat. They got another federal warrant and hit him again. They like trying to really, really fuck that man shit up. You know, he got a following. You know what I'm saying? He's making bread off the internet because he got people following him, but they sweating him on all kinds of levels and trying to build cases on him. And they keep getting these federal warrants and hitting the man's spots and trying to see shit. So it's like, he gotta really be easy right now. Just like everybody else in the game. Like, the feds is watching everybody. Like, even the motherfuckers that ain't getting hit. If you in hip hop or you even associated with that shit, the feds is watching. They on that bullshit, man. They trying to look for anything and everything. Plus they going after these motherfucking celebrities and shit for them PPP loans and all that bullshit. Like, they out there, they watching the scene. Facebook, Instagram. I mean, everybody should know that by now. Twitter, TikTok, they watching everything. It's easy for them to just pay attention to everything that's going on. So motherfuckers gotta tighten up how they moving and really get their business together and do the shit the legit way, because them boys is watching. You know what I'm saying? Shit gotta be legit. You gotta have a job. You gotta have legit shit going on. Things gotta be legit. When you paying your taxes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You gotta have some type of income coming in that the government knows about. Or every time you post all this fly shit and do all this crazy shit on social media, oh, they gonna be on your ass. And they on motherfuckers' ass that they ain't even watching. They just looking, breezing the internet and Facebook and Instagram just like one of, like anybody else. They got their own pages set up and all that fuck shit. You gotta be careful with the social media and make sure you ain't got no crazy shit going on, because them feds is watching, bro.